गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड 9, सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री, चैप्टर 4, इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट, मॉड्यूल 4। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस मॉड्यूल्स वी लर्न्ड अबाउट इंडिया अडॉप्टिंग अ मिक्स्ड इकोनॉमी इंस्टेड ऑफ अ कैपिटलिस्ट और अ सोशलिस्ट इकोनॉमी। पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस इंडिया अडॉप्टेड द 5-year प्लान्स to bring about development and industrial policy in 1973 that increased the speed of development. With the many policies adopted in the 5-year plans, India could, to some extent, solve the problems like poverty, unemployment, population growth, low standards of living, low productivity in agriculture and industries, illiteracy, backwardness in the fields of science and technology. A general principle of planning was the proportionate distribution of resources and the appropriate use of human resources to fulfill the needs of the people. The Planning Commission was set up in 1950 under the chairmanship of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Let us read on further in this lesson. After the third 5-year plan, 3 1-year plans were implemented from the years 1966 to 1969. It was called as a plan holiday. In 1965-1966, India fought a war with Pakistan. We have learnt this before in the previous lessons. There was an Indo-Pak war in 1965-66. Due to this war, there was a severe drought in 1965. The war led to inflation and the priority was shifted to price stabilization. During the same year, the construction of dams continued. The fourth 5-year plan, which was from 1969 to 1974. During the fourth 5-year plan, Srimati Indira Gandhi was the Prime Minister of India. The main intention of setting the goals of this plan was that India should become self-reliant, the government should develop the basic industries, and increase the speed of economic development. At this time, Indira Gandhi nationalized 14 major Indian banks, which were, I'll list out the names of the banks that were nationalized in 1969. They were the Allahabad Bank, which we now call as the Indian Bank, Bank of Baroda, Bank of India, Bank of Maharashtra, Central Bank of India, Canara Bank, Dena Bank, which is now Bank of Baroda, Indian Bank, Indian Overseas Bank, Punjab National Bank, Syndicate Bank, UCO Bank, Union Bank of India, and United Bank of India. These were the names of the 14 banks, major Indian banks that were nationalized in 1969. Along with that, you may recollect what we had learnt in the previous chapter about Green Revolution. Do you remember? In India, it was introduced the advanced seeds and the advanced way of doing farming was introduced, which was called as the Green Revolution, which brought about a bumper crop and excess crop. Bumper crop is an excessive production of food grains. The main emphasis was on growth rate of agriculture to enable other sectors to move forward. The first 2 years of the plan saw record production. That is, the Green Revolution was successful. The last 3 years did not measure up due to poor monsoon. Secondly, the major hurdle that India faced during this time, during the Indo-Pak war where Bangladesh got its independence, was the influx of the Bangladeshi refugees before, I beg your pardon, before and after 1971. This caused a major challenge in front of India while implementing the programs that were introduced in the fourth five-year plan. Next, we move on to the fifth five-year plan. This happened between 1974 and 1979. The fifth plan was prepared and launched by D.D. Dhar. It proposed to achieve two main objectives: removal of poverty, which was also called as Garibi Hatao. Indira Gandhi gave this very famous slogan of Garibi Hatao during this fifth five-year plan. And the second was attainment of self-reliance. Self-reliance means to be self-sufficient. Promotion of high rate of growth, better distribution of income, and significant growth in the domestic rate of savings were seen as key instruments. The plan was terminated, that is cancelled, in 1978 instead of 1979, when Janata Party government rose to power. This is the time when the rolling plan was introduced, that is a short-term plan. There were two sixth plans. The Janata government put forward a plan for 1978 till 1983. However, this Janata Party government led by Shri Murarji Desai lasted only for 2 years. The Congress government returned to power in 1980 and launched a different plan. Some other objectives were to increase the national income, creating employment opportunities, increasing literacy rate, ensuring the supply of nutritious food, good drinking water, and proper medical facilities for people living in the rural areas, ensuring supply of electricity, proper means of communication, implementing social welfare schemes, increase in basic industries, making food grains and other life-sustaining goods available to the poor through a public distribution system. The public distribution system, in common language, we call it as Ration Ki Dukan. In the 1977 elections, Congress was defeated and a new government was formed under a new Janata Party. Why is it a new Janata Party? Because Janata Party was formed in retaliation to Congress Party's, Srimati Indira Gandhi's, call for national emergency. This new government ended the fifth plan and started the rolling plan from April 1978, but it failed. When the Congress Party was voted to power in 1980, they closed the rolling plan and started the five-year plans again. We move on to the next five-year plan, which is the sixth five-year plan. It was planned for the years 1980 to 1985. This plan stressed upon the alleviation of poverty and generation of employment. It had the following objectives: increase in growth of the economy to reduce the rate of poverty and unemployment, shape and implement a population control policy. The following programs were implemented: Integrated Rural Development Program, called as IRDP, Rural Landless Employment Guarantee Program, called as RLEGP, National Rural Employment Program, the short form is NREP, and there was a Salem steel plant that was erected in Tamil Nadu, which was to improve the basic industries. So these were some of the programs introduced to bring about a sustainable growth in the economy. students to revise the policy, the various policies and programs introduced and implemented in the 4th, 5th and 6th 5-year plans. Please read the lesson from your textbook and revise well. Refer to the Word document for the classwork. Thank you.